Hi guys, it's your man Darren Stratton here, and I've got some very exciting news to be sharing with you. First off, I'd like to welcome you to this updates video, where some exciting stuff will be heading your way. First off, I would like to announce a Halloween special. Well, not just one, but two. Adam and I have just finished working on the Red Skull fiasco, which, believe me, was very difficult, given my fear of Red Skulls. But we're also working on a Halloween episode of The Evil Adventures of Daishin Anato, which is coming along rather nicely.
And I must say that we've had an absolute blast working on animations together. Long may they continue, I must say, because I always have fun when we collaborate on videos.
Speak of the very man himself. Oh my goodness. It's only Brainiac Adam.
The one and only. And we also have a special animation coming up on the 4th of November as well. Darren came up with the idea of belittling one of my Alanisteums, and with style too, I must add. The Marcus Novikov Drag Race special is picking up a treat so far, and things will only get better, as it shows two well-known characters, Daffod from Little Britain, and RuPaul himself.
Also, as you might be noticing, I've been uploading some of my old DMC podcasts to my animated channel. Series 6 is already up and running, and Series 10 will follow shortly. Also, we have some other great animated series up our sleeves too.
I've also noticed that you're making your playlists into podcast playlists. I find that is a great touch, seeing as it gives the name of the podcast itself in the description.
I was toying about with the idea also of should I still be making Stanley Ipkiss versus the Mask. Sorry for saying his name, but I worried that it was going to scare you. If you still think it is a good idea, we'll start working on it soon, and we'll schedule it for premiere in 2024.
Darren, I say we should still work on that special. I mean, after all, that green-faced monster needs to be taken down a peg or 100. Stanley Ipkiss for the win.
This year has also been very eventful for me as well. I mean, with the specials that have appeared on my channel so far. What is it that you and I have worked on, including the ones I've done on my own, and the upcoming ones too?
You've done three so far. Plus we're working on the Marcus Novikov Drag Race special, and then you've got your Christmas and New Year's specials too. Both of which I'm very excited to see.
I've also got my game shows in the pipelines too. The People vs. is coming along nicely, but I do need to make the fifth episode soon. This is going to undergo a huge update, but more will be explained at the beginning of the next episode.
Oh yeah? This is sounding very exciting indeed. Can you tell us on here as well, please? I'm sure the viewers at home are dying to find out what exactly is going to take place.
Okay then, here goes. The total jackpot that can be won in each game is now scaled per round. If you play a flawless game and answer every single correctly, you will win a jackpot of £20,000. Even if you only answer the questions required in each round, you'll still win a respectable £16,500. You can also elect to buy out a required question at 10 a time, but it'll cost you £2,000 each time. Your passes still work in the same way as they did before, but you only pass on one question, and not the whole round. This allows you to build on your winnings. You also keep your flips as well.
That is amazing, Darren. Does this mean that you'll invite everyone who's been on before another chance at the show? And what would happen after a wrong answer too?
First off, yes, I will be inviting everyone else back who had featured before. And a wrong answer will put you out of the game, and cost you any winnings you've earned in the round. So, getting a question wrong in round 2, would cap your winnings at £500. You'll still get your 3 flips to help out, but the most important update to this show, is that you are no longer up against the clock.
That's good to know, Darren. Also, I've noticed that you've updated your weakest link graphics again. What do you plan to do this time?
I'm looking at remastering my very first weakest link animation, by using the same contestants as before, but using their current looks and voices. The question now is, who am I going to replace John and Kit with? I'm also going to use the same questions as I did before, and the same banking procedures, but use the remaining time for any new questions that may come to my head.
I wish you all the best, but I worry that you might find it difficult to completely remake something you started on in 2011. I tell you what, how's about we speak about it after this video, because I may have another idea.
That is an even better idea, Adam. Back to the updates, any animations I made into podcasts will go into the playlist as well, so then it keeps everything in one place. I hope you enjoy the updates. Oh wait, there's one more thing I forgot to mention. I did a collab with Neil LePrass at Diamond, and it was a huge success. Props are that we're going to do another one soon. Now it is the time to call it for this video. Stay tuned for the next one, and we'll see you soon.